sing our senior song.
Everybody interested in cheer.
Go back.
Go back. Go back into the woods. You're not. You're not a senior, bitch. You don't have the spirit and you haven't got the style and you haven't got the good big senior bitch smile. You guys want to be
down the street.
So people okay. That we meet. Three times a week I said, oh, I'm about okay. Senior oh,
God.
Thank you.
Who is?
Me.
Naked?
Then we can make it. We start at one end, we're going all the way to the other end. We're gonna make it. We can make it. We start at one end, we're going all the way to the other end. We're gonna make it.
Class of what?
First hour English. Miss Davies, yearbook. She's a yearbook teacher. Come on in.
Rosita.
Oh my God, Stacy.
Stacy.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Attention float builders. Float construction builds up a big appetite. Fuel your creativity with a super snack lunch from the cafeteria. Each stack will contain a fresh submarine sandwich, apple, chips, juice, cookie, and milk for $1.50. Please order your lunch by 9 o'clock a.m. And do it by contacting Mrs. Stover in the high school kitchen. You will be asked to pay for lunch when you're placing your order. If there are still these floats, we're not sure. There will be announcements that will be made. Thanks.
Sure.
In honor of homecoming, the a la carte lunch line will feature a homecoming special. Get a free chocolate chip cookie with every slice of champ pizza for $1.20 today. Thanks. No problem. Anyone who has found a golden heart charm, please return it to Nikki Golf or the front office. This is very important and I'm sure very special. The reward is offered. And now, congratulations to Jackie Zaneel and Megan McCoskey for qualifying for the state tourney by defeating Hartford and Kettle Moraine yesterday. Good job, ladies. And the JV volleyball team beat Central. Christensen, Clements, and Polnow had top sets for Sawyer, Huber, and Ansack to pound down good game girls. Girls varsity volleyball lost to West Dallas Central. 2-1. Gina Costello and Katie McQuillan had 10 kills. Whoa! And Chris Carley had 8 assists. The cross country team are reminded that today you are dismissed 7th hour. And for the final thoughts for today, I didn't get any chocolates. There will be no final thought for today. Deal with it. And thank you for watching our special video announcement this week. This has been an experiment using the school's video facilities.
So
we hope that you found them interesting and informing. We're going to continue the video programs not on a daily basis, but on a weekly schedule of special programs on Fridays. Thanks again for watching. E-I-E-I-E-I-O! Come on, Quantico! Let's go!
Sexy man looks like. Hit the music.
Thank you.
Hi, Therese.
Benji. You've got a very nice feminine look with your little flowers in your hair.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Whoa! Where?
He's a fairy. You should give him.
Where is he? Where is that guy? Is that Brian?
Yeah.
No. It's Cody's.
Cody.
Ah, el instituto. Nadie, o sea, todo el mundo...
La escuela.
No, 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 en verdad, es mucho mejor esto porque las clases son como el profesor habla y nadie escucha.
¿Verdad?
Yo también.
Se suspende y se suspende. Y además es muy dura la clase. La materia es mucha materia y fuerte. Es como mucha gente suspende.
Mucha gente tiene que volver a repetir el año y es muy mal eso.
Sí. O sea, la gente no escucha, de verdad. Te piras, que son como no ir a clase y nosotros no tenemos que presentar justificante.
Stop!
line? Are we going in a straight line?
I'll go first and she'll go, then you'll go, and then you just follow.
Yeah. fun to watch.
Hey, Cody, happy homecoming.
You too.
Hi, Cody.
Hey, Cody.
this for?
Thank you.
from the boys' volleyball team. From the golf team.
Thank you.
like Bill says.
Bueno, adiós.
refs leave the stands. Good call, boy. Good job. Hey, see you later.